What if your neck pain isn't just muscle strain, but a sign of something deeper happening in your cervical spine? Let's look at what could really be causing that stiffness, numbness, or shooting pain down your arm. One common issue is degenerative disc disease, which occurs when the intervertebral discs in the cervical spine gradually lose hydration and height over time. This degeneration can reduce flexibility, cause stiffness, and lead to nerve compression. As discs wear down, they may begin to bulge outward, pressing into surrounding structures. A bulging disc is when the disc maintains its outer layer but protrudes into the spinal canal or nerve root pathways. While often less severe than a herniation, a bulging disc can still compress nearby nerves and lead to neck pain, arm tingling, or weakness. More severe is a cervical disc herniation, where the soft inner core of the disc pushes through a tear in the outer layer. This herniated material can irritate or compress spinal nerves, causing sharper, radiating pain, numbness, or even loss of motor function, a condition known as cervical radiculopathy. This narrowing of nerve passageways, especially at the openings where nerves exit the spine, is called foraminal stenosis. It can result from bulging or herniated discs, bone spurs, or thickened ligaments, all reducing space and increasing nerve pressure. Another major cause of neck pain is cervical spinal stenosis, where the spinal canal itself narrows, putting pressure on the spinal cord. In advanced cases, this can lead to cervical myelopathy, with symptoms like clumsiness in the hands, walking difficulties, or even bladder or bowel issues. Cervical spondylosis, often used interchangeably with cervical osteoarthritis, refers to age-related degeneration of the spine, including the intervertebral discs, facet joints, and vertebral bodies. As these structures break down, they can lead to inflammation, joint stiffness, and bone spur formation, progressively narrowing the spaces where nerves travel. Symptoms often worsen with movement or poor posture, especially during prolonged sitting or looking down. While muscle strain and poor posture are frequent sources of neck discomfort, when pain becomes persistent, radiates into the arms, or is accompanied by neurological symptoms, it often points to a deeper spinal issue. If you're experiencing ongoing neck pain that doesn't improve with rest or stretching, especially if it's associated with numbness, weakness, or balance difficulties, it may be time to consider a spinal evaluation. With proper diagnosis and targeted treatment, many of these conditions can be managed effectively, relieving pain and reducing the risk of long-term complications. Thanks for watching. Like this video and subscribe to our channel for more 3D health content.